This is Dr. Barr, and I'm going to explain what is going on here. This big hole in this person's tooth is what we call a class 1 cavity. It's pretty obvious what caused it because all this food and tartar that's still on his teeth.